It was actually my junior year of high school. We were doing pig dissections and I really wasn't bothered by anything. And my teacher suggested, well, you know, you could always be a mortician. The more that I looked into it, the more that I researched it, the more I fell in love with the program and the more the passion grew. So here I am.
Mortuary science is the study of all things funeral. It has to do with a person's desire to want to help others in their greatest time of need.
We are a two-year program, and it's an associate's in applied science, and mortuary science is a degree.
In this program, at least for the first semester, we focus a lot on OSHA, FTC, legal regulations and stuff like that, as well as mortuary administration. So your first call, how to do a proper transport, proper etiquette.
And then students are selected to be part of the last part of their degree program, which is actually here in the mortuary science program.
We dive into cremations, we dive into restorations, how to restore the face to an acceptable looking condition for a funeral and showings.
As a mortician, as a funeral director embalmer, you have two hats on. So you have that preparation room science hat, and then you have the funeral directing hat, the hat that's working with families, the hat that is working with the community and working with varying cultures in order to help lay their loved ones to rest.
We've had students that have gone on to become managers, general managers, location managers at large funeral home corporations. We've had numerous success stories of graduates who have gone and opened their own funeral homes.
You know, everything that we do comes down to either one day or a couple of days that are so important to this family who've lost their loved one, and we really get to give that back to them and give them one last chance to give them a lasting memory of their family. Everything that we have is up to code, so that prep room that we have behind us is like, it's like your dream prep room. You have everything that you would ever want in that room. You have a tank, you got tables, we have these awesome instruments in there. We also have what's called syndavers for us to learn anatomy on.
Anatomically correct to what the human body portrays out. We have been able to dissect them as what the medical examiner for Maricopa County would do. We're able to see the different organs and where they're at, and that all applies to what we do in the embalming room at funeral homes.
I think if you really want to help people and you really want to put yourself there and be that person for them in their hardest time, in their time of need, it's worth it to go through the program. It's worth it to go through all the hardships, and it's worth it to go through the whole year so that you can be that person that they need.